अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डूइंग द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन सेक्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर द थ्री प्रीशियस पैकेट. एज यू नो द स्टोरी ऑफ थ्री प्रीशियस पैकेट, अ पुअर स्टूडेंट्स न्यू हु वाज ट्रैवलिंग टू अनदर सिटी फॉर अपीयरिंग इन एग्जामिनेशन. He stayed overnight in a village inn, and there he helped a poor man by giving him his supper and offering him his bed. And for this kind deed, the man, who was not exactly a human being, who was a messenger from underworld, told him that he wanted to help him, and he was very grateful for his kindness. So this is the excerpt from the story, and now we are doing the answer question answer section. As you know, from now in grade 7, we do not exactly give you the answer of the questions, just we guide you how to write it. So in level 1, why was new traveling to the capital? New was traveling to capital for appearing in examination. Where did he stop? He stopped in a village inn. So stopped, you will write in past tense, that is stopped. Stopped. What time year was it and what was it like? It was mid of the winter and it was very cold, or savagely cold. What did you drink to keep himself warm? He drank hot tea. What two things did Neu do for the poor stranger? He offered him his supper, food, and also he gave him his food and offered him his bed as well. Who was the stranger? Stranger was a messenger from the underworld. Messenger from the underworld. Now in level 2, how would you describe Neu? Use your own word. So here the description of the Neu was, he was an old man. He was a poor student, and poor student who was going to the capital for appearing in examination. And he was hungry and he was feeling cold, and he stayed overnight in a village inn, where he drove the chill from inside him with a bowl of hot tea. And after that he ordered some food for him, that is a bowl of he ordered a plate of noodles and a plate of dumplings for himself. Ordered hot soup and dumplings for his supper, and he was very kind and generous. As when the poor man came and asked him to share the room, he shared his room as well, as he gave his food, and then he ordered more food till he was satisfied. The poor man was satisfied. After that, he also offered his bed. So Neu was a very generous man. How would you describe this stranger? Use your own words. How would you describe the stranger? The stranger was very poor. He was wearing a very thin. Wearing thin cotton rags, and which his cheeks were pinched and because of the cold, and he was walking stiffly as though half frozen, and he was unable to speak because of the cold, and he just fell before Neu, and he asked Neu to share the warmth of the brazier, and then he placed himself, and then he ate all the food quickly offered to him by new, and then he slept very well. So that is the what we know about the stranger. Can you explain why the stranger is presented this way? I think that stranger is presented in this way because they want to show that he is very needy person, and he is a poor man, hungry man, and he needs help. So the stranger wanted to test others about their generosity and the way they could help others. They are willing to help others. What did the stranger think of New? How do you know? Stranger think of New. He was very pleased by New, and after that, at the end, he told him that he was grateful for his kindness last night. And that's it for today.